To generate meaningful insights from complex data, you need to understand the relationships connecting the data. A Neo4j graph database stores your data as nodes and relationships. So this is particularly useful when the relationships in the data are as important as the data itself. Neo4j is known as a labeled property graph, storing your data by using nodes, relationships, labels, and properties. So for example, in a social network, your name, employer, and location would be stored as separate nodes. So these nodes are categorized using labels to describe them, such as person, company, or country. A node might also have multiple labels. Now, relationships, on the other hand, describe how the nodes within a graph are connected to each other. So all relationships have a type, such as worked at or founded in, for example. And all relationships have a direction. So I work at Neo4j. Neo4j doesn't work at me. Nodes can also have multiple relationships. Nodes and relationships can have any number of properties, such as data types with integer, Boolean, string, or list. Properties can also have unique identifiers for node labels. You can use the Cypher query language to interact with Neo4j, creating patterns of nodes and relationships in the graph. You can also start exploring Neo4j and the power of graph databases by creating a free, fully hosted cloud database on AuraDB. Just head to neo4j.com. To learn more about the fundamentals of graph theory and the basics of Neo4j, check out the Graph Academy course, Neo4j Fundamentals.